Trichomonas tenax, a one-celled animal, has been associated with bronchial and tonsillar infections. It is seen moving about the screen, accompanied by numerous white blood cells. There is also a river teeming with spirochetes. One can always recognize Trichomonas tenax. It looks and moves just like a mouse.